We're going to bring on one of my favorite people. Still one of my favorite people. He's a great guitar picker. He's known for that. But he's also a great singer, too. Mr. Spider Wilson!
Bob Sharp, ladies and gentlemen, from the Old Hickory Gospel Quartet.
It doesn't matter who I am, are you Spider Wilson?
Yeah, I'm Spider Wilson.
Well, Mr. Guitar Picker, was you playing in Charleston, West Virginia last June?
Now, wait a minute, Bob. I'm pretty in demand guitar picker. I play a lot of places for a lot of people. For that, something like that, I check my book. Got a book here, you know, so tell places that many people have seen, you know. What was your question?
So was you in Charleston, West Virginia last June?
Let's see, that'd be under P for places. Got it right here, so was Charleston, West Virginia. Playing for Martin Robbins, by the way, last June. So what?
Well, while you was there, did you meet a girl named Ruth?
Let's see, that would be on scene for contacts. Yep, got it out here with a girl named Ruth. Sure is.
Wait, did you take her out to dinner?
Let's see, I kind of want to be for expenses. Yep, got it out here. Took her out to two beers and hamburgers.
Well, did you walk her home?
I'm sorry. That would come under P for promotions. Yep, that right here walked her home. Believe
it. Well, did you kiss her goodnight?
That would come under AP for added pleasure. Yep, that right here, so we did kiss her goodnight.
My wife, and I don't
lie. Let's see, that will come under O for opinions. Yep, that right here, I didn't like it either.